22 grand, light on weight. This has been on the rally scene for a lot of times. It's been by the rocks.
Obviously not tomorrow, everyone will come here, but many on Sunday.
There's always something going on the road. Come on, Scammel, you saw the highway went earlier. This is a Scammel Crusader. 265 Rolls Royce engine again with a motor panel's cap going on to the not many of our
see you. Thank
I really don't know.
Oh, it's even better now, Claude. It's the ladies won't do it, you know. Right. Brown and paper, all the jets and engines and devices, in Wiltshire, owned by Kane. Furthermore, 27. 27 is a 4-inch Foster traction engine owned by James Bruce. Fowler General Purpose traction engine owned by Pete Buffett.
Yeah.
46 is a 4.5-inch scale, 4.5, both machine type motors are on a J drive. It's coming to Sentinel. 22. 4-inch plane off the other side. They are to the Sentinel. I'm going, what's the engine? What's in the OJ? How's the passenger? C5, B54. What all 12 are actually suspended in 4. Rempstone regular B54 riding with a model traction engine. They got keep an eye on him, too. Oh, they're looking at the young. Andy Worley from Darborough. Is that the only ball? Right, yeah. Well, it's James Rempstone, that's right, yeah. Oh. 26.
Thank you.
Thank you.